Hello, 大家好。In order to speak Chinese fluently, we have to master 10 important words. Today, we're going to learn 一下。If you are new to this channel, please support me by subscribing. We can kind of translate 一下 as a little. But please note, the pronunciation 一 is rising tone. If you're mistaking the tone, you might confuse people. For example, if you say,以下, that is falling rising tone. 以下 is a different word. It means below. 以下 is placed after a verb to indicate a short action. Chinese people like to use it very much. For example, 请等一下, please wait a minute. 我想一下, let me think about it for a while. Usually, if there isn't object after a verb, like,Let me take a look. It's 我看, so there isn't object. But Chinese people never just say 我看. It sounds so weird. They would say 我看一下. Let me take a little look. Let me check. 我查一下. Let me introduce. 我介绍一下. I'll go out for a while. 我出去一下.一下 has a very important function. It is used to soften the tone. If you ask for something, like, help me. If you just say, 帮我, it may sound like an order. But if you say, 帮我一下, it sounds more friendly. Even if you use 请, people still like to say, 请帮我一下. Help me find it. 帮我找一下.Help me find my cell phone. 帮我找一下手机。If you want to ask a question, may I ask? 请问一下。请问一下。May I ask, where is the restroom? 请问一下,厕所在哪里? That's all for today. If you like my video, please subscribe and give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please leave a comment.谢谢你，下次见。